The NX500 is a PCI Express add-in card that installs in any PCI Express Gen 3 by 4 slot in your motherboard. And since it's an add-in card, we're able to provide a premium cooling solution in the form of a solid aluminum heatsink and backplate combo that helps to dissipate all the extra heat that NVMe SSDs are known for. So I wanted to put the NX500 through a few quick tests to compare it against a standard SATA SSD and an M.2 NVMe SSD. We've set up two identical rigs here to show off just how fast the NX500 is and how cool it runs. Both machines feature an Intel Core i7 6700K processor and an ASUS C170-A motherboard. Typically, M.2 NVMe SSDs run in the mid to high 70s. In comparison, the NX500 is running just under 50. But I think it's best to illustrate this test with a thermal camera. On the left, we've got our NX500 system, and on the right is our M.2 system. As you can see, the NX500 is running nice and cool thanks to its beefy heatsink. Now let's take a look at how fast the NX500 is against a standard SATA SSD. For this test, I'll be running Crystal Disk Mark, which tests both the reads and writes of both drives. Our SATA SSD topped out at about 560 megabyte per second reads and just over 400 megabyte per second writes, while the NX500 blew past it with reads close to 2800 megabytes per second and writes of around 1600 megabytes per second. And for the final test, let's try something more practical and do a file transfer of one of my games. If I start both transfers simultaneously, you'll notice that the NX500 is at least 70% faster than the traditional SATA SSD. The NX500 is a high-performance SSD that's great for intense applications, content creation, and make an awesome addition to any serious gaming rig. Thanks for watching.